at the letters. What does it say? What's the first sound? What letter is that? Ethan, you're not looking. Look at the TV or look at the screen. Tell me what the first letter is. Say what the letter is. Say what that letter is. You don't know what it is? Yes, you do. E?
Mm-hmm.
Click on the button if you don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Click on the button.
E.
Mm.
Hen.
Yes. Okay, what's the next word? You know that word.
Man.
Man.
What's the next word?
Head.
Have.
Yep, that was good.
A. Bat.
Very good.
E.
Okay, now read what the words say for me. Okay, read what the words say. Ethan, read the words for me now.
Jill.
You know the next word. What's the next one?
Head.
Is that a D at the end? What's the last sound? Excellent. You did that yourself. What's the word?
Mitten.
Is it mitten? You had it right the first time. Sound the letters again. Say it. Yes. Excellent. Good for you, bud. Oops. No, you have to, the other side. You're using the wrong side of the mouse. Hey, you're using your wrong hand. Use your other hand. That's it. Do it again. There. Okay, what did the word say?
Zach.
Very good.